All right, hey, we're fucking back.
How the hell did you get out of this?
Hey.
Hey, there you go.
There you go. Here.
Wait, hold on.
No, I think we got to get on the horse. He's blocking the way.
All right, welcome back.
All right.
Is he blocking the way? I don't think we have to get the horse. It's just I was on the horse last time.
Welcome to Link Hates Kids the game.
No, I'm pretty sure the horse is like the fast way, yo.
Oh, yeah, sure, but they're gonna pull me through the Twilight Realm anyway.
Oh, there's your
right
horse.
Here anyway.
Why is the horse where you saved, but you're not?
Wait, is this? Are we started?
Yeah, we're started. Hey,
okay. The person to the left of me giggling was Nate.
Yeah, that's me.
Nate's here from Overwatch.
Yeah. So if you
remember me,
oh wait,
right?
No, this isn't the Twilight place yet. This is where he has to go through the jungle, right?
Yeah, and this is where you get the lantern
and
shit.
The lantern, right.
Ooh, spooky.
Welcome back to the Zelda game that they tried to make realistic, but ironically ends up being the most ugly looking one.
I'm going to jump over.
Hey, I thoroughly enjoy this game. Nate's jealous because his parents wouldn't let him play it.
They wouldn't, no. It was too edgy.
I thoroughly enjoyed this game when it came out.
Hope your parents never see Reaper.
I need to.
Honestly, like, this game...
I don't care what I play anymore.
This game
has
the coolest boss designs. Like,
definitely.
Like, the other ones, like, they're just kind of like there. It's like, oh, they didn't look that intimidating.
Look at
but
that
the
boss
other ones
design
are
right there.
You can't talk to people from
Z
your horse.
Target? No, I can. It's just that I'm too far forward.
I think it's because you're on a horse.
No, I was Z targeting him
earlier. I think this is quality.
There we go. Whoa!
Adornian.
How does it get it so curly?
Dude, I wish my hair could get like that. I'll have to talk to Michael, the other Michael, one day. Take this, hey, I got a lantern.
You got the lantern.
Who the hell just sees a kid on a horse and is like, here?
Have this lantern.
Take this. I don't
know. Going
need
into
it.
That scary place?
You go into that shack and it's just like a box full of lanterns.
Ooh.
He just overstocked.
They just gave us a reason. He's trying to drum up sales by giving away free stuff.
Oh, there we go.
That's actually pretty
that's
good.
Good business plan.
Yeah, they thought of it.
Nice one, Nintendo.
Right. Fucking bastards.
So I'm going to set that to the Y button and I'm not going to go that way. That's not the way I'm supposed to go.
Where the hell are you going, man?
I have to go through the woods.
Down the linear path.
Alright, I have to get off my horse here. Okay, Appellant has stopped.
To the window.
Or whatever we named it. Oh, shit.
We named it Quasteve.
Quasteve, yeah, that's right.
Quasteve and...
Quasteve and Coin?
You found a play wooden sword.
It's Talos.
Da-da-da-da.
It's Talos. Talos is the guy from Skyrim, isn't he?
Yeah.
The god?
No, Talos.
That's Talos. But it's Talos, comma.
Apostrophe, yes.
Comma.
I think Nate's
S,
right,
comma.
Actually. It's actually
Jesus
the Skyrim.
Why,
comma. There, yeah, this
Do
is
we,
actually...
Dude, like that shit, man.
Dude, how about nah?
Did you say like this video? What?
Like and subscribe.
Yeah. Dude.
I gotta burn this down, though.
If you're watching this video right now, you could double the amount of likes, because I'm probably the only one who's liked this video so far.
Burn down for what?
Burn down for what?
Oh, look, it's like a party.
You gotta light shit. No, if you light some shit, there's gonna be like a chest. I think up
know.
Here.
I don't think there's shit in this place.
I like how Link just swipes wildly while still moving.
There you go, now you can see.
This is the first game they had him do that.
Fucking kicks at the chest.
Hey, wow. 10 rupees!
Did they fix it so it doesn't scream that at you every time?
Da, 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 da.
Yeah, they did.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Well, unless you collect it out of
They're
the
like
chest.
Streamers.
If you do it out of a chest, then they still do it, but, like...
Why do you have to light it twice?
I didn't. I missed it the first time.
Oh, alright.
Dude, fire. Burning.
I like to imagine Link's death perception is as fucked as ours is.
Man, it's wish I could give all these people an insight of how we're sitting on this couch right now, because holy
fuck,
man.
There's, like, four people on this tiny-ass couch.
It's
four
comfortable.
Guys ass couch, by the way.
There's probably going to be stains here afterwards.
Four guys, one futon.
Oh, yeah, there's going to be shit stains.
It's hot in here. It is
but we're not taking off all our clothes, because then we just stick together.
I'm not wearing. Am I wearing pants? The world may never know.
Bokoblins.
a goblin?
Bokoblins.
Why are they blue?
It's
they were red.
It's a blue Bokoblin.
If we get 500
here.
Likes, we'll...
It's a blue one.
Have
we'll
James on pants cam.
On the pants cam?
Yeah.
Why is your laptop doing that?
Dude,
oh,
his laptop just does that. Oh, I can't do
it's
this
like,
part
It
yet.
Just goes on the fritz.
You're not a wolf, Link.
No,
right, I'm
going to
fix that. All right. Are we making progress? I don't even know.
So in this game,
slowly
Link
but surely.
Is a furry confirmed.
Yeah. Right.
Don't call me Shirley.
I mean, that's what all the porn says.
Mm. Just skip to the part where we're doing the thing.
Got him. Guy's like, look at this wall.
You're just assaulting.
He's
minding
about
his own
wonky
business.
Camera.
Link's
it's a Zelda game. What do you expect?
Link's pretty racist, actually.
How is
he doesn't
racist?
Even say things.
Are there even black people in Zelda?
I mean, there's blue people right in front of you, and look at the slaughter.
Look at this.
Look at them reeling in the exact same pain animation at the same time.
I remember this game coming out, and I remember it being like so realistic. I was
like, Can you go touch that key again, please? I mean, go touch the lock again.
The lock again?
Yeah, can you go touch that? Oh, never mind.
Like, there's a dude just like on the other side.
Last time his eye was in the corner, he's like, don't open that.
Don't open it.
I don't know where the key is either. Chase.
I'm abusing the editor power. I'm sorry.
Two for one.
What the hell? This thing just like decides to close on me even though I'm running a timer.
We don't have a timer.
What are you talking about?
What timer?
A timer for the microwave to get those hot memes coming out.
Hey.
Those hot
I forget, where's the key?
Yeah, that's what the kids call them, hot.
Spicy.
Maybe it's up there.
You could
climb that.
It's mirrored. I haven't played the mirrored version.
It's literally...
I only played the GameCube version, so it sucks.
The GameCube version is the good version.
In here? Yeah, it
Zelda's is. Zelda's all about exploration.
I mean, you are correct.
Zelda's all about exploitation. Please like, comment, and subscribe.
Exploitation.
I'm exploiting Zelda.
Nintendo is evil.
Is it this one?
Nintendo is my child.
Nintendo is out to get your children.
Are they?
Yeah.
Well, and you'll pay money for them to do it.
You can't.
Burn!
He's going to burn down this.
Link the arsonist.
put away your lantern. God.
I'm sorry.
Try not to waste
Where your... is this?
I think I have to kill all the
No, there's enemies. There's a chest. I'm pretty sure there's a chest with,
oh,
like...
no, that's the way I came out, right?
I don't think so.
Yeah, that's the way I came out. That's the way I came in.
There are enemies in there you haven't
killed.
I came out to a bridge.
Yeah, there's a chest with a key.
There are enemies. You're going the right way.
Key? You mean...
Not if they don't... You mean, like, the bats?
Yeah, you got that joke.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Is it here?
Stop that episode. I don't care how long it is. That's the perfect ending.
6:59.
We have reached the height of comedy. Oh, maybe. I wonder if you have to light those.
I mean, probably.
That gets you the secret ultra hidden chest.
Oh!
I like how they made that.
Just ignore the small one.
We just all threw up into the microphone.
Yeah, we did.
That's comedy.
Oh, a heart piece?
Yeah.
You need 5 pieces in this game.
Oh, that's stupid. Why?
Because fuck you.
Yeah.
Honestly.
He just kicks it open.
See, there you go. There's your small key that I was talking about.
My key.
Why is the small key in the small chest?
Link has no respect for
chests. Because it makes sense.
Have you been hit yet?
I mean, I'm sure I have been. No, I haven't. Unless I've collected hearts.
I mean, you're only on one heart.
Yeah, I mean, there's, like, no hearts that fall around, isn't there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. There are no hearts that fall.
Permadeath?
No, it's hero mode. So you take double damage.
Oh, God.
And hearts don't fall, or hearts don't drop from grass.
So you got hit once.
No.
No, I have, you start out with 3 hearts.
Permadeath would be insane.
There's a key.
That would be just...
There's keys back there, but...
So, and then also, when we get to the point, we're going to put on the Ganondorf amiibo. And what that does is... Since we're already taking 2 times, it's another 2 times, so we're taking 4 times damage.
4 times damage.
From everything. So at 4 times damage at like this rate, that'll probably... things would one-shot you.
I like how we're explaining this right now, but for everyone, this is the second episode, so if they're watching it back-to-back...
In case someone's marathoning the series.
Yeah, we explained it, and now the episode ended, and we are again.
You just have to explain it again, man.
Well, look at those two.
Yeah.
They're just
having a good time.
I
hate that you can't do like the spin attack while like spinning the stick around and pressing the P button.
Right.
It annoys me.
Go pick up those rupees.
The rupees.
Did you get more rupees in hero mode? I feel like you're getting a lot of them.
No, it's just Twilight Princess that gives you an ass ton of rupees in this game.
Yeah, so you can put in your magic
ass
armor
ton.
And fucking
hey, look,
not
here's,
use it.
Here's a shop that gives you
You can rob this dude.
Can you?
It's not worth it. It's not worth it. He'll kill you.
He'll attack you. Though.
Oh, that's
you can,
right.
You can
yeah,
get away with
that.
It, though. You just never come back.
Right. Let's scoop this up because I feel like
you're
going to
need that,
this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You put red potion in the bottle.
Replenish 8 hearts. Wow. How do I talk to this guy to buy this?
No.
Oh, okay.
Just leave.
How much did it cost?
I've no idea. We'll drop 20?
Yeah,
that sounds good.
I'm
bit
sorry.
On the skimpy side.
Please don't kill me.
Oh. Pay like you're supposed to next time, cheapskate. Damn.
I'm sorry, dude.
Dude, you got roasted by a talking bird that nobody's gonna question.
I like how it didn't, like, kill you, though, for just paying a little bit. It's like putting a load
but
in
no, it. He only attacks you if you just, like, walk
just
away
don't
and don't
anything.
Pay.
Yeah. what's in here? I can't tell because the game's not letting me check.
Excuses.
This game does have like pretty terrible like controls.
Is it, it's the obligatory tree dungeon.
Oh yeah, in every Zelda almost.
Except we're not coming.
Look at that
yet.
Monkey twerking against that baby boy.
That's messed up.
There's probably probably getting shit all over that.
Wow, this is the darkest Zelda game.
I mean, probably. This is actually probably the darkest Zelda game right now. And then Breath of the Wild's probably gonna like be even darker.
Dark it
somehow.
Up. Yeah, there will be like one black character.
Jesus.
Well, now we just lost all our viewers.
Oh yeah.
I thought it was funny.
Now I'm not gonna watch this video, guys.
There's like none. Wow, that monkey is like,
he's
wow.
He's having a great time.
That monkey is more excited than any of our fans right now.
Can you, do you have, like, binoculars? Can you zoom in anywhere? Or anyhow? You don't have the eagle eye yet?
No.
No,
that's
very
late game.
Yeah.
I don't think that's very late game.
That's the second to last dungeon, I believe.
Oh, you get it from Mallow.
Yeah.
If you haven't come, Coen.
Gee.
What's...
No, don't say it. Me and that monkey would have been eaten, probably.
She's actually a pretty nice gal. That monkey got me behind the back with that butt. She tried to protect me, so we got captured together.
We bonded over ass.
I'm going. We have no idea how to say the name.
You're
not going
to
mention this
to my dad, are you?
My dad, are you?
Not going to mention
this
sick
like
monkey.
That I'm hurry.
It's dangerous.
Don't ever go into the forest because. Run away.
We didn't even read it. Queen.
I thought it was the monkey.
Hi, Russell.
My son told me Tallow disappeared into the woods, and I had not returned. I came as soon as I heard.
He returned, but yeah.
But it looks like you have brought him home already. I apologize. Such a task should not fall you.
Wow, you took him all the way home, which is exactly the same as just taking him to
look
the
at this
of
camera
the
pan around to make it look cinematic.
Wow, it's a cutscene.
Wow, if only.
Today is finally the days that I was subdued.
Yeah.
Task.
Take the sword
luck.
Back.
Luck.
If you're lucky,
Zelda.
You may see Zelda.
If you're lucky, you'll meet Zelda.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
But, you know, you look like the hero of time.
Dude, like,
okay. Honestly, though.
Oh, God.
Who cares about Zelda in this game when you have Midna and that the whole... never mind. No spoilers. I'm just saying.
Yeah, no spoilers.
Yeah, I've never played this game, James.
Those tits. That's all I'm saying.
Spoils. Last April, James.
Dude, look at that jog.
Who cares about Zelda in any of the games? Like, who cares about Peach?
I care about
Midna's waifu.
Dude, I forget
like,
that.
When I played...
Zelda's waifu?
No, Midna's waifu.
Like, when I played Skyward Sword, I completely forget the name of the companion ghost thing that lets you sword.
Is Link's hand backwards?
Tingle is waifu.
Yeah, because the game's weird.
Tingle is my waifu.
No, can you, like, did you see his hand, like, glitch and reverse itself?
No, I didn't see that.
George missed.
Like, get off the horse again, can you? Damn
no,
it.
I'm doing
oh, Jesus.
The goat wrangling.
Whoop.
Oh, you gotta do
skate a whoop.
Whoop.
I think it's a lot harder.
Goat.
In.
Goat.
Goat.
Greatest of all time. In.
Goatest of all time.
Goatest of all.
Goat simulator.
Goat simulator. This is
whoop.
This is the goat simulator alpha.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Pre-release.
Pre-release, yeah. Whoop. Pre-alpha, buy it now, Steam. That goat was in the ground.
All right, I'm just going to rant for like 5 seconds.
Did I just trigger you?
Yeah, you triggered me so hard. Pre-alphas, those fucking pre-release things, those shits on Steam, there's like 40 of them, and they're all the exact same thing. Here's a fucking desert because we don't know how to texture or make any environments. So here's the same desert. Oh, there's trees and rocks. Get ready for some shitty Minecraft with even shittier graphics, and we're gonna add maybe one thing you can craft every month, but never actually release the game, and it's gonna be pre-alpha forever, but you pay 20 to 30 bucks for it because you're like, maybe it'll go somewhere, but no. That was it. Sorry.
Dude,
wow, that got intense.
Are you okay?
Man, they just know
you.
That you'll pay for a game that's not finished.
I know. I just get really upset because it's just people are I don't know. It upsets me.
I really hate this mini game.
It's good I ranted
this
over
second
it.
One is so yeah. much harder because like the goats
there's like double the goats.
Yeah, there's I believe there's
hit him
double.
Wrangle him.
Whoop. Yeah, whoop him.
Whoop.
Link,
shoot
Link,
the whoop.
You don't have to whoop me. I'm already wooed by you.
Doodly doot.
Goat in.
Dude, my God, this is taking like 2 minutes.
Go touch him.
Holy shit.
Go touch him.
Oh, fuck this, man.
Go touch him.
Jay, we'll probably make this like a half hour.
Probably.
Because this is kind of crazy.
We're not doing much.
Speed up this part and play the Benny Hill theme.
Okay. Wait, is that the well from like The Grudge in the background?
The Grudge?
There's no reason.
Is it from Rings?
There's no reason for this minigame to exist.
Yeah.
That's that well.
I think it's just a well. I think wells look like wells, man.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's no...
Okay, cool. Yeah, Jace, you can just cut that little part out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
Technical difficulties are cool.
Wow, it's like we're not a professional.
Where do I go? Like, do I have to talk to Russell? I feel like I have to talk to Russell again.
Is it something like that, or go back to your thing and shit?
I think it's talk to Russell to get the sword.
Oh wow, look at that sword.
Oh, he's gonna hurt somebody.
Why is he just the doing that? Is he trying to get the chicks like that? Not with that face, you're not.
He just stands outside.
A very skilled. You can let me know once you return, but
you can call me Al. Wait, what did he say? Shit, I'm sorry.
I like how this series has been.
I think you just go back to your room now. At least you can get the 50 rupees from your basement.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. Gotta get the 50 rupees.
Pro strats. Tip number one: get rupees.
Rule number one of game design: don't make dive roll slightly faster than walking.
Oh yeah, you just had to go talk to other person.
Where's Ilya?
Other fool.
I think the monkeys took her.
The monkeys took my baby.
Again. Bum, bum, blah.
Bum, bum, blah.
Yeah, let's go get the 50 roops.
Get those hot roops.
Hot roops.
Why does Link have a basement even if he can't use it?
Yeah, right.
Silly. Okay, so what? Link lives by himself. What is his profession? What does he do?
Link it.
I think he's just a wrangler.
Yeah, I guess so.
50 rupees. You'd completely forgot about them.
He's dressed pretty nice, though.
I think you can actually come down here and get that. You just can't see it.
That ladder.
No, you can. It won't let you.
Can't? Okay.
Something like that.
Game design.
We got 50 rupees and a nothing to poop.
Nintendo animations.
Who's Link's parents in this game?
He doesn't have parents, I don't think.
Has Link ever had parents?
Yeah.
He has an uncle.
He had an uncle in one of the games. Link to the Past.
Wow. It's been awesome.
Yeah, cutscenes are cool.
Like, I think
we've been waiting for you. Yesterday was so much fun. Oh my gosh, maybe
he's like a big old god.
Oh!
I'm going to deck you in the face. Punch you.
Mallow.
Oh, Colin.
I love Mallow's design more than anything in the world.
Yeah. I bet you're trying to go see.
It kind of looks like a piranha.
In what way does it look like a piranha?
Look at Mallow side eyeing you like, really?
Bitch! Bitch! That's probably what he's thinking.
Is it a he or she? Does anyone
know? I don't think anybody knows.
Let's go I need to do this, right? Let him borrow the sword.
Yeah. Sure thing. Take this. I'm going to get an actual sword and chop your other sword.
Yeah! Yeah! I think that's the...
With this thing.
Yes.
Mario!
Check out that squirrel. That was gone.
Those guys are always teasing me.
Just right there. Oh,
looks like a squirrel.
Wait, where's the squirrel?
I don't know if I can say that casually, but...
No, it's right there.
Sits
alone at lunch.
Zoom in on the squirrel.
Well, she said she hated swords. Never said anything about guns, though.
Can Link go love the squirrels?
Especially, I don't know. What do I do now?
Why don't you go use Link's ult?
Kill it!
Link's ult.
Check out these sword moves as she stands there doing an idling animation.
I don't think you're supposed to talk to her. You're supposed to...
Oh, wait. No, I go to the fountain because what's-her-face has my horse.
Yeah.
Horse lady.
Washing your balls.
Oh, boy.
I think we're going to get to the point where
what was the horse's name?
We get pulled through the Twilight
Zone. The horse's name is Quasteve.
Quasteve, yeah.
Quasteve.
That's a reasonable name.
Mm-hmm. I don't know why.
I would name my child
Oh, whoa, this camera zoomed in really close.
Oh, you got to crawl. You got to crawl under the thing.
Oh, that's right. Oh, no, I'm not going to let you. No.
If you come with Quasteve, you take get a bit of...
Also, like, her lips are, like, not good.
Look at Epona's fucking teeth, though. Those are terrible.
Oh, those are all canine teeth.
Those are some real chompas you got there.
Crawl in there. crawling through that hole.
But, like,
Joey Wheeler.
Ilya was standing right there, so dude, how did she know?
Fuck up
that
squirrel.
Dude, also, this mirror is, like...
Yeah, no, that would... Yeah, no, that's freaking me out, too, because I'm so used to it. It's like, no, it's on the other side.
Yeah, like, you go over there, and I'm like, no, it's over there.
I bet she's fine with you going through this hole because she, like, farted in it or something.
Oh, my God.
Like, something stupid just, like...
I feel like it would be great if she was just, like, waiting on the other side. I was like...
Just kick in the face.
Yeah. Just, like, dude, knocks you out.
James.
Yeah.
What do you think happens at this part?
I think everything goes great. They kiss. Epona rides off into the sunset by herself, though.
Yeah.
And then game over.
You mean...
Yeah, we win.
Also, Link's questionable fashion choice of the one earring.
I think it looks hot.
Yeah.
So you still prefer you master over me, huh, Quasteve?
Quasteve.
Why will you never accept me?
Don't worry
about your horse, Coen. Yeah. Fortunately, it looks like the injury isn't too serious. Like my lips. You two can go on together.
I calmed down after you crawled through my fart hole.
Nice.
Oh,
you know,
can you at least promise me this?
I should type in our like name Coen or whatever and see how on Google Translate see how it pronounces it.
She said don't do anything out of your league, like put a Ganondorf amiibo on that.
Just come home safely. And
well, just
like,
remember
fix my lips.
Pre-order for the new Link gold set.
In Spanish it's like ño. So it's
no.
It's an inexplicable horror.
Oh my god, is that Pumbaa? Is that Shrek?
Oh no!
Link's like,
oh, that would actually hurt a lot.
Yeah,
that would
actually kill
also,
me.
Also, did she get shot? She looks like she got shot with an arrow.
Shot through the heart!
Where did she get shot? I can't.
It doesn't show it, but like, it totally showed them shooting an arrow.
This is only T for teens.
Dude,
they have blood. Overwatch is TNA.
Yeah, but they have some sick ass blood coming out of the.
Ass blood, by the way.
I think.
Coming out of the. Plants.
I think the rating went up simply because of his face.
Welcome to Shrek 5.
Oh, Lord.
Yikes.
It's all ogre now.
I didn't even know Shrek 4 was a thing.
Dude, it's look, called Shrek Twilight Forever Land. After.
I'm gonna blow my war horn and then summon the Twilight Zone.
Is that Pumbaa's dad?
I love how that character is a nemesis throughout the whole game.
Yeah, he's just like never... He just gets in the way.
Wow, I like this cutscene. He's doing like surprisingly okay.
Yeah, that would cause permanent...
He should definitely have a concussion at least.
Oh, first person.
I love it how it was just long enough for them to get away.
Look at that JPEG of a like fucking forest behind there.
Dude, they're trying their best, man.
That was a very much a JPEG.
It was late 2007.
Link knows exactly where they went.
Yeah.
Whoa, it's yellow.
That's not yellow.
It's yeller.
Dude, imagine going to like the
Why
Union.
Is the game mirrored, yeah. though?
Because this is the Wii version, and on the Wii version, everybody uses the controller with their right hand.
Oh, okay.
But back then, Link was traditionally left-handed, so they wanted to make it so like you were more like Link. So instead of like programming Link to be,
they flipped the entire game.
They mirrored the entire game.
Wow.
Oh, Link! No,
that's kinky.
But what I was saying, imagine
Rip.
Going to the student union and just seeing like a pillar of like yellow.
I would just skip
around
classes
it.
That
I'd
day.
Be like,
I'd go in there. I'd mean like, if I didn't have to go to class, that's fine.
Oh. If I could transform into a wolf,
dude. Spoiler
alert!
Whoa!
What? He's now it's not.
That honestly looks disgusting.
He still has his earring.
Yeah, that's weird.
I like it. I like that design a lot.
I do too.
I like his little like dreads in the back.
Right.
No, this is like great. This is great for Hot Topic.
This cutscene's extremely long.
I can see Reaper riding him into battle.
Yeah,
dude, you can get this in a. You can get Wolf Link in a Breath of the Wild.
This happened around like 2007.
Yeah,
when everything was edgy, that was just what you did. True. Like The Dark Knight came out the year after this.
Yeah,
it's like you made edgy movies.
This is like.
Do you want to save? Yes,
no.
Please.
That seems like a
good. Wait, did you say yes or no?
Yeah, this is a good stopping point. Okay.
So if you you're watching this episode, thank you. Subscribe.
Yeah.
Go out there, talk to people.
And buy.
Maybe reach around.
And
top
buy.
Field.
Buy our merchandise.
And Clung buy.
Clung on my bungo.
And buy.
Alright, thanks for watching. Woo.